Mm-hmm. Good. How many kilometers are you guys running? Yeah, sorry.
My name is Brighton Gunden, and this is Prince Shidoku right here. I was doing 21.
Yes, we were running the 21K.
Yes, and I finished strong.
Yes, we finished strong, Baba. Yes, I
am. What time did you start, you guys?
We started at quarter past 7.
So you took how long?
I did 1 hour 57 minutes, and I did 1 hour 50 minutes.
Nice. And how are you feeling?
Man, the feeling is great, man. It's like you're seeing the big pose for the first time.
this is one of the biggest marathons in Africa. Come on.
Yeah.
I gotta be excited.
Right.
Gotta be excited.
Nice.
You know, most of us are seeing Tour de France for the first time.
Okay.
And, that's an addition.
But you usually run before?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Oh, nice.
We are marathoners for life.
Were you part of the top winners, or you were part of those ones who were just?
But it was good.
Okay.
Yes, we really enjoyed our time here. Uh-huh. And I'm sure we are going to continue to enjoy
Yes, I am.
And Amara Brown.
Perfect. Wow.
Yeah.
Do you usually run?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
So far, I need to go there.
Yeah. Right.
We're actually club.
Okay.
Wow.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Were you part of the winners or you?
I'm not part of the winners. Uh-huh.
You did well.
Yeah.
You finished your race.
Yeah.
Ah, perfect. Thank you, gentlemen.
Okay, thank you.
Brighton Gunden, and this is Prince Shidoku right here. I was doing 21.
Yes, we were running the 21.
Okay.
Nice. Congrats, Dimachi Manyaj.
Yes.
How was the race?
Makeke.
Makeke?
Makeke.
Nice one. Mamanya Manganiko?
Tamaya 21.
21. Matanga Zumanguai?
Tatanga around 7:15.
How many cases?
21 cases, Snabas.
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 And how are you feeling?
Feeling very good.
Very good. Ah, nice. Yeah. Before.
Yes,
please. Mm-hmm. Okay, usually you do how many cases? Okay. How long did you take a 21 case?
Around 2 hours, 20 minutes.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
Nice one.
Yeah.
Zita, and where are your best?
I'm Tembanjoba.
Uh-huh.
From Gweru.
Okay.
GRC.
Nice.
Gweru Runners Club.
Gweru Runners Club.
Yes.
All
yes.
The best. And you, my brother. Yeah.
Silent Killer.
Uh-huh.
Gweru.
Right.
GRC Club.
Okay.
Yes.
How many cases did you do?
21 cases.
21 as well.
Yes.
How long
just
did you take?
Just 21. Just 21.
Uh-huh.
This is the GRC team. Yes.
Right.
All the way.
Nice.
Yes.
How long did you take you?
2 hours, 15 minutes.
Okay.
Just 2 hours.
Oh, nice one.
Yes.
Oh my guy. Thank you.
Hi.
Thank you.
All right.
Good. Congrats on the run.
Thank you.
How many cases did you guys do, sir?
42.
42?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. How long did it take you?
4 hours. What was it? Just checking the time.
Uh-huh.
4 hours, 10 minutes.
4 hours, 10 minutes.
Yeah.
Nice. And how are you feeling?
Terrible. The terrain was bad.
It was bad.
It was a tough course.
Oh.
It was a very tough course.
Nice. But you'll be better soon.
Yeah.
All the best.
That's the level of it. And I think it's...
Congratulations. How was the marathon? Very tough.
Yeah.
How long did it take you?
4 hours 30 minutes.
Yeah. How many cases did you run?
42.
Yeah. But congrats. Yeah. Hi, gentlemen. How was it?
Very, very tough.
But you'll be all right. Hi, ladies. First time speaking with ladies. Let me speak to one of you guys. How was the marathon?
It was a good challenge.
Uh-huh. And how are you feeling?
Exhausted.
How many cases did you do?
21.
Yeah. You'll be all right. Hello.
Hi, how
was the race?
It was not very kind, I can say. But we managed to.
Oh, nice. All right, great. Okay, but you're feeling okay? All right, congrats.
Have actually run for the building. That is for itself. And also the team Divas, who came first in the female division, that was the mixed division. They've also gone back to full work because they were to have to get back to the club. So they all left happy. Okay, the male team that won was Team Live and Desire. That Live and Desire. Up you come, guys. Well done. And they did it in a time of 1 hour, 13 minutes, and 15 seconds. And guess where they're from? Zimbabwe!
Right. Congrats, Dimachi Manyaj.
Yes.
How was the race?
Magege.
Nice one. Mamanya mangani.
Tamaya 21 in that.
21. Matanga zumanguai.
Tatanga around 7:15.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
I'm doing well. How are you doing?
Yeah.
Great. How was your race?
It was awesome.
It was awesome.
Yeah.
How many Ks did you guys run?
21.
And you took like how long?
I took 2 hours 22 minutes.
Wow.
I'm a female veteran.
Wow. Oh, nice. And you look good. Oh, nice. How long did you take?
My age group.
How long did you take?
Age group.
Oh, nice. Hi, sir. How was your race? Great. How long did you take?
I was only 21 Ks.
Uh-huh.
I did about two hours, 50 minutes.
Nice.
I enjoyed it, but it wasn't easy.
Everyone is saying the route was something else.
Something else.
But you're feeling good?
Very good.
Nice one. All right, great. Hey. How you doing? I see you're feeling fit. How long did you run?
Well.
How many Ks?
21.
And how long did it take you?
3 hours.
3 hours?
Yeah.
And you're still feeling good?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Gentlemen, how are you? Great. How was the race?
Hey, it was tough, man, but you managed.
You
conquered.
Ah, nice. Ah, nice. How long did you guys take you?
5 hours 20.
5 hours 20. Yeah. Whoa, how about you?
21, 202 and up.
Uh-huh.
21, 255.
Nice. But you're feeling good?
Yeah.
Nice. All the best. All right. Hello. I spoke with you. How are you? How many kings did you run?
21.
And how long did it take you?
Like three hours.
Uh-huh. And how are you feeling?
We run the world.
Oh, nice. That's good. Hi, my guy. Ujan. How long did you run?
20.
21 Ks, and how long did it take you?
1 hour 45 minutes.
1 hour 45 minutes. But you're feeling okay?
Yes.
Okay. Ah, nice one. Good. Hi, gentlemen.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
How was the race?
It was okay.
Yeah.
It was great.
How many Ks did you run?
21.
How long did it take you?
For me,
minutes and 3 hours.
Okay.
It was 3 hours, 3 hours, 15 minutes or so.
Uh-huh. And how are you feeling?
Good.
Nice. That's great. All right. Okay. Nice. Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Good.
Great. How long did you guys run?
7.5.
And yeah. You?
21.
Okay. Nice. And how are you feeling?
Great.
Oh, good. How long did it take you?
Maybe an hour and a half.
An hour and a half.
Yeah.
Nice. Great. Nice. All the best, guys. All right.
There's so many that I need a list, like about this long.
Okay, this is the hotel, right?
Yeah. Hello. Hotel. How are you doing?
Good, how are you doing?
Great, man? That was a race.
It was amazing, man.
It was amazing.
A good one, yeah.
Nice. How many Ks did you run?
I did a full marathon, 42.2.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, but I was expecting to do a half marathon, and then I found I was registered for a full, so...
And you're good for it.
It's been a very special day. I've done it.
Oh, nice. So, and how long did it take you?
5.5, 5:29, 50 mm-hmm. seconds.
Wow, nice. Yeah. And how are you feeling?
I'm feeling awesome, man. I'm
great.
Grateful, yeah. And because it was such a big challenge.
Uh-huh.
I was really nervous about it because I only thought I'd do 21, but doubling that and doing it was a huge relief. I'm grateful.
Wow.
To God.
Nice. All the best.
Thank you.
Great. Hello. How are you? Were you part of the marathon?
Yes.
How long did you run?
It was fun.
It was fun.
Yeah.
And how long was it?
21.
Yeah. Nice, amazing. How long did it take you?
Thank you.
Right. How many minutes? How many hours did it take you?
1 hour, 20 minutes.
Ah, oh, nice. All the best.
I did three.
You did three? Wow, nice. Hello. Hi. Were you part of the marathon?
Yes.
Great. How long did you run?
21 kilometers.
21 kilometers. Over like how long? What time did it take you?
Let's see, 1 hour.
Less 1 hour?
1 hour and 20 minutes.
Seriously?
Yes.
Wow, that's great. All right, nice.
Thank you.
Okay, great. Hey, how are you? How are you doing? Great, nice. Were you guys part of the marathon?
Yes.
How long did you run?
21.
How long did you take you?
3 hours.
3 hours?
Yes.
Sweats?
No, 3 hours, 37 and something.
Okay, and you?
I was tired.
Yeah, you were tired, but you managed to finish well.
Yeah.
How are you feeling?
Like just warmed over.
Nice, but you'll be all right.
Yes, thank you.
All right, great. Hi, gentlemen.
Hello.
How you doing? How was the marathon?
Marathon was fine.
Uh-huh.
I was really enjoying it.
That's fantastic.
Yeah.
How long did you guys run?
21 kilometers.
21 kilometers, nice. And how long did it take you?
3 hours, 30 minutes.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
And how are you feeling?
Tired.
You just need a good rest.
2 hours? Minutes, yeah.
Okay, good. Where are you guys from?
From Ikonet, Harare.
Ikonet, Harare?
Yes.
Oh, nice. All the best.
Okay, thank you.
All right, great. Nice. Hello. How are you doing?
I'm good, man.
Good, 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 good. How was the marathon?
Marathon was perfect. Wonderful.
It was perfect.
Man.
Wonderful. How long did you run?
My run was cool, man.
Good. How long was it?
I just took almost about 2 hours for fun run.
For fun run?
Yeah.
How many kilometers?
That was 7.5.
7.5. Yeah. Oh, nice. And how are you feeling?
I'm feeling good, man.
Heavy.
I'm going
to refresh. Nice one. All right.
The first lady in the Masters full marathon category for the Econet McCourse 2022 edition in 3 hours and 55 minutes 43 seconds, which is unbelievable. That's wonderful. That's brilliant. It's Fatima.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you doing?
Fine.
Great. How was the marathon?
Good.
Good.
Excellent.
Nice. How long did you guys run?
Over.
42. 42. Wow. How long did it take?
2 hours and 22 minutes.
Are you for real?
Yes.
That's impossible.
We did all the Zumba.
Uh-huh.
Zumba by Zoro trained.
Okay.
Everybody had fun. We all had fun.
Oh, great. Where are you guys from?
We're from Harare.
Okay. Organization?
CESA.
CESA.
Oh, yeah. This is Team CESA.
Team CESA as well.
This is Team CESA.
Bringing power to Big Falls.
Nice.
Hi, sir.
David.
Hi, Dave. Good to see you. You're going to say marathon.
Yeah.
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 Mama, you're going to say?
42.
42.
Yeah.
What are you going to say?
Ah, bo.
And you're going
to say? Yeah.
Oh, nice. Great.
Well done, Nicholas.
How long did it take you, sir?
I don't know. I haven't checked his house.
You haven't checked? Where are you from?
But I finished from Zambia.
Oh, from Zambia?
Yeah.
All depends. How are you?
Okay, the veteran winner for the males was Calvin Bankiso in 2 hours and 19 minutes. A full marathon, that's amazing. Calvin, well done. Well done, guys. Amazing times. Considering your age category, that's amazing. Well done. Okay, we're going to go on to the main event, which is what we've been here for.
I see you 42 kilometers there. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling great, eh?
Great, nice.
Yeah.
How long did it take you?
It took me 5 hours, 30 minutes. Eh?
Wow.
Yeah.
And how are you feeling, though?
I'm feeling great. I'm an old man.
Yes. That's what matters. You managed to finish it well.
Yeah, I feel good. And,
right.
Yeah, you know, it was fun. The route was good.
Okay.
The route was good.
Many people are complaining that it was a bit too uphill.
No, it wasn't.
It wasn't.
This is not the Nyanga, neither is it Vumba.
Okay.
It's good. The terrain was good for me.
Oh, nice.
The new route was very good.
Okay.
Yeah, it was very good.
Oh, great.
Yeah.
Impressive.
Yeah.
Are you a casual runner?
Yeah, I'm a casual runner. Uh-huh. As you can see, after we do it for fun.
Nice.
Running, we drink.
How long did it take you?
It took me 5 hours, 30 minutes running.
Okay.
Yeah, 5 hours, 30 minutes.
And you're feeling super good?
I'm feeling super good.
All the best. Where are you from?
I'm from Harare.
From Harare.
So I came all the way from Harare coming here.
Oh, nice.
Here for that. Yeah.
Thank you, sir. All right.
The lady Monica Katibu, she's also the one who won the veterans division. So well done, Monica. She did it obviously in a time 3 hours, 23 minutes, and 15 seconds. Well done, Monica. So ninth out of the top 10, in the top 10, and the winner of the veterans. Machine.
Hello. How are you doing?
How's it?
Were you part of the marathon?
Yeah.
How many Ks did you run?
Full marathon.
Yeah. How long did it take you, sir?
I haven't checked his house.
You haven't checked? Where are you from?
But I finished from Zambia.
Oh, from Zambia?
Yeah.
All the best. How are you feeling now after the race?
I'm doing some best.
Is it? Oh, nice. All the best.
Yes.
Great. Hello. You want to talk?
We're back.
Would you want to talk? I'm only talking to Trianus, but if you want to, Grace, talk to me, my brother. Great. How is it here?
Yes, the best is coming. Everything is good.
Mm-hmm.
I'm happy.
Mm-hmm.
With love. 5-star.
7th position is Ali Teresa from Zimbabwe in 3 hours, 9 minutes and 8 seconds. Hold on, Ali.
Hello. How are you doing?
Yes.
How was the run?
It was wonderful.
Okay. How long did you run?
5 hours and 28 minutes.
Wow. Great.
Full marathon.
Full marathon. 42 kilometers.
Excuse me?
That's 42 kilometers. Great. Are you a casual runner?
I'm from U.S.
You're from U.S.?
It's my third continent.
Oh, great. And yes. How are you feeling?
I'm tired.
You're tired?
It was hot.
Oh.
Thank you.
All right. Great.
Running in 6th position, we have Nivian Maganzo in a time of 3 hours, 1 minute and 13 seconds. Well done, Nivian. Zimbabwe!
Hey, how you doing? Were you part of the marathon?
No, I didn't run.
You didn't run?
I was just spectator.
You're just watching. Did you manage to run? I want to speak to the runners today. How was your run? How many Ks did you run?
42.
42 kilometers. How was it?
Nice.
It was nice. How long did it take you?
4:31.
Oh, great. Where are you from?
From Zambia.
Oh, nice.
German.
Oh, great. Nice to have you. Great.
And we'll keep doing it, but we really want some more international challenges, which is where one comes in now. Also, please, also part of the ZRP. Well done, well done. It's good to see the police and the army doing so well today. In fourth position, we have Rosina Kiboino from Kenya, which is awesome. Kenya, good to have you on the finishing in the top 10, top four. 2 hours, 50 minutes.
Hi.
And 11
How you doing?
Okay.
How was your race?
Tough, but
tough.
Fun.
How long did you run?
It's all right.
Good. How many kilometers did you run?
21.
21. Oh, how are you feeling?
Good.
How long did it take you to 21? How long did it take you on the 21?
That's over 2 hours.
Okay. I will not ask. I know you're from Marara. How are you doing? How was your race?
Okay, guys. Now it's number 3. In third position,
it was super good.
Hours,
I praised you. Hello. How are you? Great. How was your race?
Good.
It was good.
Yeah.
Nice.
Well done, Ethel.
Great. Nice.
And guess what? Another ZRP.
Hi.
Another member
Hi,
of the ZRP.
Well, how was the race?
Really
the race
well
was fun. I did the 7.5 kilometer race. It was fun.
Great. How long did it take you?
Sorry?
How long did it take you?
Just about an hour.
Just about an hour.
Yeah, it was the first place that I was using was for fun. Really for fun.
Really
okay,
for fun.
And
just
and
in
second,
nature.
Okay.
Second
yeah,
place.
But
and you usually do runs?
Yes, I normally
minutes
do the
7.5 kilometers.
Nice.
Olivia,
all the best. Where are you from?
Well done, Olivia. From the
Bahamas.
Whoa. Olivia's been up here before quite a few times. She's an outstanding athlete. Okay, guys, and then we have the winner. The winner of the Econet Vic Falls Full Marathon Ladies is in a time of 2 hours, 47 minutes, and 31 seconds. Patience Murove from Zimbabwe! Yeehaw! Well done. Well done, Patience. 2 hours, 47 minutes. And she's also part of our government correctional services department. I think these guys have got too much time on their hands. Can you wait there? Can we get the other two up? Second and third, please, can you guys come for a group photo quickly? Come, you guys are the winners. We need you up here. Legends, you run like hell. Man of it. which is obviously the Econet Fit Falls Marathon 2022. Full marathon men's division.
Great. Were you part of the marathon?
We have in 10th position.
I see
in the
you take 21 kilometers.
Yes, I did 21 kilometers.
How was the 21?
Edward Mole from Zambia. Good to see you, Zambia.
How are you feeling?
Well done, guys. Awesome. Seconds. Well done, Peter. In 2 hours, 22 minutes, and only 1 second out of 23 seconds is with this Patrick from Zimbabwe. Bobby with us. Eighth position. In 2 hours, 22 minutes.
Hi, how are you? Great, how was the race?
The race was okay, although it was tough.
It was tough? But you won an award, that means you were much more tougher than the race itself. Great. Nice. How many Ks were you running?
42.
Sorry?
42.2.
2.2. How long did it take you?
2 hours, 24. Well done, it's good. 2 hours, 24. Regionals up in the top 10.
Alright, great. All the best. You're from?
Zambia.
And your full name is?
Edward Mole.
Congrats, Edward Mole.
Alright, thank
all
you.
All the best.
Thank
great,
you.
Nice.
Now let's go.
Well done. Okay, in fifth position, one of our veteran runners, Mike Focoroni, in 2 hours, 20 minutes and 55 seconds. And yeah, he's a barbie. Well done, Mike. Okay, guys, into the top four we go. In 2 hours, 19 minutes and 38 seconds. From Zimbabwe is Prosper Mutkula. Yeah.
obviously an outstanding athlete that we have in the next gentleman coming up. He was the winner of the veterans.
Well done.
He's got third in the main event.
Congrats, my brother.
Thank you very much.
How are you?
I'm good. And
how was the race?
The race was good. No, I don't want to lie. The race was good. It's my first time to run on the static side, which I experienced a lot. The course was good. Yeah, they promised us off a flat course, but it wasn't. There were so much hills. Otherwise, thank you for the opportunity. I thank the Mighty to give us this to race here.
Oh, it's also your first time in Zoom.
It's my first time. One of the chairmen of that bank, he said, I met a year three. I'm the first South African to finish this Victor Crocross to be on top inside top 10, which is I'm so glad to see. Thank you for my training partner, my brother, Smith Move and the Cobra. Yeah. He brought me here, he paid everything, and I'm so glad, guys. This is a wonderful place. I experienced a lot of it because of this guy. Thank you very much.
Great. So the guy's got potential, and he's never been to Zim.
You are sure you're going to enjoy Zim, you guys.
Definitely.
And the big balls as well, right behind you.
Nice.
Having fun. Great.
Definitely be back to defend it.
Nice one.
One defense.
All the best.
Alright,
great.
Your winner.
Right, and now we have
first female
of the Equinox Marathon of 2022 in a time of 2 hours, 18 minutes, and 10 seconds. I don't know what kept him. Jonathan Chenyoka from Zimbabwe! Machine! In the top three, 1, 2, 3. Please, can you come up to the stage quickly? Okay, guys. While we're waiting for them to show up, I just would like to say thank you to all the sponsors who've made this event so glamorous and so great and so colourful, and for all the services that you guys provide on the ground. Obviously, a huge, 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 huge,
but not least, it's you who make the race. You're the people who are out there. You're the one who's beating the tarmac. You're the guys who complaining about no water. No, 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 that's enough. Kaku. You're the guys who make this event with your attitude and your hard work, dedication, getting out there and beating the pavement. Thank you. Thank you very much for everything that you did to make this event a success. Thanks a lot, guys. Okay, guys, and then this is last, but by no ways is this least. Do not forget that from tonight is 5 o'clock onwards, the gates are open here for free to come and watch. Winky D, Shell Fraser, you name it, all the Zimbabwean hot artists are going to be up here and giving you guys their amazing music. So please, come and join us. The bars will be open, but the entry is free. Not the bars, the entry. Okay. Please come and join us. Come and celebrate the launch of the Econet 5G. And it's going to be a lot of fun and some really, really good artists. And for free. But guys, that doesn't happen anyway. So look forward to seeing you here. It's going to be a good job. Okay. Yeah, so tonight we've got Joe Praiser, Winky D, Amara, Sherman Mox, Andrea the vocalist, and Judgment Yard and JP Munks. Okay, JP Munks, Judgment Yard, Joe Praiser, Emma, but we've got all our top artists in Zimbabwe. We're going to be out here today at 5 o'clock this afternoon. It starts at 5, guys, 5 o'clock. And then from 5 o'clock until about 11 o'clock. So please come join us. You can still get to work tomorrow and we just have to go to the Zimbabwe. Just housekeeping, definitely guys, talk back, check at the top and shuttle buses at the entrance. I'll be running for about another hour and a half or so. So if you guys need to look back to time, please feel free to hop onto those buses and get back. I'm sure you're quite tired after all the running. Thank you very much everybody again for an amazing event. It's gone very well and we've got a lot of fun being here with you. Thanks very much.
Saka pa training yenyu yekugadzira for this event yanga yakamira sei?
Thank you.
He's the number one. Congrats, Makorokoto. Great. And I say Nancy Diman Zima Tora Chimbombe. How long did this take you? How long did it take you?
2 hours 18.
2 hours 18 minutes?
Yes.
Mm. 42 kilometers. Mangamchawana wa mwere bangwa zaida na mamuri mega.
Ah, tatakatsikana.
Bangwa rumzazi.
Ah, bangwa rumzazi. Saka bata kufara kuti ndawana power kupedza wo zvibambe but tatina mbonya ndekusiyana.
Aha. Eh. Munosimba kuti zvekumhanya izvi.
Ndakatobva ku Two Oceans dzine Zimbabwe nicheta kwanza kupinda top 10 pa 56. So abantu kufara zvakanyanya kuti ndo second race yangu kubva ku Two Oceans 56. So apapa ndirugadzira kuna comrades. Saka ndoimba kuti tichasimudza fundere yedu yeZimbabwe
comrades. Zvato amuropa kaizvi. Munoita sei, muno exercise, muno practice sei?
Ndokupatoti kubasa, saka unokomuka wakaenda kutraining. Ndokutoti zvacho zvifambe.
So you are a professional athlete?
Yes.
Aha.
Ndokusvika kuti zvinhu zvacho zvifambe zvakanaka.
Handireka. Hationei iri mukombe wenyuma. Chiti Makorokoto zvakare. Ndokumbira zita renyu rakazara.
Jonathan Chinyoka. Yes.
Aiwa Makorokoto mukoma.
Tina robodi. Takaenda.
Matora goride. Congratulations.
Aiwa, thank you.
All right. Great. My brother.
Thank you very much.
How was your race?
It was good. It was good.
I see you have a 7.5 take there.
Yes.
What would you say?
It was good.
Right. How long did it take you?
For me, it was just for my
your health.
Exercise.
Okay.
For my health. I enjoyed it.
You're not worried about the hours?
No. I
but how are you feeling?
I'm feeling much better.
Much better.
Yeah, but next year. Back my way next year. 42 for me.
42 for you.
Yes.
Oh, nice.
Thank
go
you very much.
Nice. Okay. Nice. Thank you. Hi, how are you? I see you also took the race. 7.5 kilometers. How was your race? I'm talking to each and every single person who ran. Good, 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 good. How long did it take you?
The race was good.
It
was well within time.
Well within time. Great. Do you usually run though?
Yes, I'm a runner.
You're a runner?
Yes.
Oh, nice. And how are you feeling?
Not by profession.
Not by profession.
Yes.
But you run for your health and you run for fun as well. Great. And how are you feeling?
Now I'm feeling good.
And the terrain, how was the terrain?
Good to see you. At last. Better late than never.
Ah.